The warm-up today and these exercises will be done straight in order to warm up our lower back, our rotator cuffs, our traps, and our triceps. Our face pulls, reverse hypers, tricep extensions, pull-aparts, and hanging leg raises. Again, we want to do high reps of each. I was shooting for about 30 of each one. And you do this continuously, going from exercise to exercise. This is a great way to get some cardio and get your body primed and ready to perform really at its best for some extremely heavy lifts, at least relative to what you can do. When you're doing a compound lift like a bench press or a squat or a deadlift, you're asking an extreme amount of coordination. Your body is sending messages to almost every single muscle you have. So you really need to prime everything that you're going to be asking a great deal of. Because it's bench day, the primary lift, of course, will be the bench press. I started off with some heavy singles. I didn't want to go above about what 90% of my one rep max right now should be, just to make sure that I can perform these reps with perfect technique and a decent amount of speed. The primary accessory I'm doing, which typically you want to do at least one primary accessory movement that's very similar to your compound lift, was some pin press lockouts. I started the lift at a 90 degree angle of my forearm and humerus bone, upper arm and lower arm, and did three sets of six, although I failed on my sixth rep of the third set. This is working the tricep portion of the bench press, perfecting that lockout. I made sure to reset completely between each one so that I can basically start from a dead stop with my triceps. This is a great way for your triceps to develop power for when they have to take over in the bench press.
Yours.
I then moved on to 5 sets of overhead tricep extension. These should be done basically continuously, switching from arm to arm. You should use a light weight, trying to keep that upper arm completely still, so all of the movement is in your lower arm, so the tricep is the only one doing any work. You should avoid gaining any English, which is swinging of the body, for these exercises, because again, we're just trying to target the tricep, pump blood into it, get those tendons stronger, because again, big tricep is a big bench. I then did some hammer curls for 2 purposes. One, to relax my triceps, and to tire my biceps out, so that my cardio today, which is gonna be barbell rows, I'm not gonna have as much energy to cheat with my biceps. With an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. Up to the fire, spit a monster. Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet. Fire, up to the fire. So many things that piss them off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on you. Just for the finisher, I did 3 sets of 1 minute right arm, 1 minute left arm, 1 minute rest, barbell rows. You should use a light weight, really try to focus on pulling with your back to start, not using your bicep to bring that weight up into your stomach. Your lat pulls your upper arm closer to your body, and you want to primarily use that for this lift. This will relax your chest, build big lats, because your chest pushes off of your lats. You need stable lats to bench press well.